Yo, what's going on YouTube? This is SynchroCaller, brings a dick profile of Mikro the Machine Dick. I'm doing this video because some people are asking me about this dick build and how it works. So I'll start with the monsters first. I run 3 Machine Fortress, 3 Gearframe, 3 Malphic Cyber End Dragon, 3 Mechalod Army of Granal, 3 Army of Skill, 2 Army of Weasel, 1 Astro Mechanical, 3 Emperor Granal, and 2 Emperor Weasel. And for spells, I run 1 Book of Moon, 1 Dark Hole, 1 Giant Terminate, 1 Limit Removal, 3 Mechalod Fortress, 1 Monster Reborn, 2 Misty, 1 Butter of Avarice, 2 Terraforming. And for the traps, I run 1 Call of Hunted, 1 Mirror Force, 1 Solemn Judgment, 2 Solemn Warning, and 1 Torrential Tribute. And for extra deck, 3 Cyber End Dragon, 1 Eye of Justice Caster, 1 Ancient Fairy Dragon, 1 Army Arm, 1 Black Rose Dragon, 1 Baryonic Dragon of the Ice Bearer, 1 Formula Synchron, 1 Nature Barkion, 1 Nature Beast, 1 Scarf Dragon, 1 Star Dragon, 1 TG Hyper Liberian, and 1 Torchella Dragon of the Ice Bearer. Now the deck works like this. For starters, I run 3 Malphic Cyber End Dragon in case to bring a Mechalod Emperor very fast. I run 1 Mechalod Astro Mechanical, because if I have a Mechalod Emperor in my hand stacked like this, I just send them to bring Mechalod Astro Mechanical. I just run 1 enough, because 2 and 3 is not gonna work with this deck. And for spells, I run 3 Mechalod Fortress in case I don't want any synchros to target my Mechalod Emperors, like Scrub Dragon for example, or of Infinity Doom Dragon. Okay, they have Baryonic Dragon of the Ice Barrier to discard one card to return the field, and then discard another to return the Mechalod Emperor. But it's okay, because they discard 2 cards instead of 1. And I run only 1 Bottle of Avarice, because I have a Mechalod Army of Skill. Destroy and special another skill until you get the Mechalod Embryo of Weasel or Army of Granal. It'll be more than 5 in the graveyard. And for the extra deck, I run 3 Cyber End Dragon. Y'all know, because Malphic Cyber End Dragon. And y'all ask why I run Synchros without turns in this deck. In case I use Monster Reborn to take my opponent turns in his graveyard. Like you all saw the video I posted that I bring the Nature Beast and I took Bulb turned with the Mechalod Army of Granal. So it's like that combo that I did. I can use it, for example, Ancient Fairy Dragon to take a level 3 and turn it with the level 4. And in case I put Ancient Fairy Dragon to destroy the field and take Mechalod Emperor and the field and gain 1000 life points. So that's pluses. And then 1 Formula Synchron in case I take a level 1 turn my opponent's graveyard and turn it with the Mechalod Emperor if my life points is very low. And for the TG Hyper Liberian, if I bring them and my opponents sink a lot, I can get to draw a card every time my opponents sink a monster. So yeah, that's the deck idea. So please subscribe me, and thanks for watching this video.